Thanks,
morning, Mel. Thank
time
you.
Time to celebrate something real
nice. Yes, we do have celebrations
nice
going on right now.
And slow. I'm talking about the oldest pet to roam the earth.
Now keep going.
And its name
no,
is
don't keep
Tommy
going.
The tortoise.
And of course, Tommy is a
girl.
Of course, why wouldn't Tommy be a girl?
Tommy was born in 1898.
Yes, making her 121 years young.
Incredible. Now get this, so you're looking at Sheila. Sheila has been taking care of Tommy since she was 5. She's now 62. But this turtle's been in the family, as you mentioned, for a good long time, since 1909, when her grandmother, Margaret, bought Tommy the tortoise for £1.
Which was quite expensive back then.
Yes.
In 1909, that was a lot of money to buy a tortoise. And do you think when she bought her that Tommy was going to be around 100 years, 110 years later?
No, because when she bought her, the tortoise was already 11, so she's like, cool, oh, cute
couple
family
more,
pet.
Couple more years, and away you go.
Guys, this tortoise
or land, turtles or sea.
Two world wars, has seen the invention of the plane, the television set, the radio. The smartphone.
And some other meaningless things that they've not meaningless, but interesting things that have come and gone.
Thanks, Raj.
January 6th of that year, the first telephone message from a submerged submarine. Thank you,
what?
Janina, for finding these facts for
what?
Us. The Treaty of Paris to end the Spanish-American War.
Oh, my gosh.
Yes.
If that turtle could talk.
Second Boston Marathon, won by Canadian Ron McDonald.
Wow. What?
So that tortoise has seen all kinds of things.
This is bananas. It's to think this turtle's probably going to be around for... The oldest living turtle was
255 years old. Hanako was the second. That was a carp that lived to be 226.
Now I know why they created the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Adwaita lived to be 255 years old.
Adwaita to see her pass because it's not going to happen. Here's the thing, though. There needs to be more study of the turtles and the DNA.
Because why they live so long?
If we had a sample of that... We could be Yoda age.
It's their speed, right? The metabolism is a huge thing. They move slow. Everything about them is slow.
Is that true, though? Does the sloth live to be that long? I don't think so.
Slower animals live longer. Fast, like
you know what it is? The Ninja Turtles. They survived on pizza. Maybe the power's
that's
in
not
pizza.
It. Kids, don't listen to Auntie Dina right now. Don't eat pizza
up.
To survive on
to
it.
Be honest, they
have
eat,
pizza, though. It's
they
great.
Eat garden weeds, and they get a lot of love and care, and they do go slow, which means I might have a fighting shot.
On that note, Mel, take it away.